Bendigo Bank, Castlereagh Rugby League and the Uganda Panthers Football Club would like to welcome you here today for the Western Representative Cluster game. The first game which is about to kick off is a League Chase game between Woodbridge Cup and the Castlereagh League. These games will be played over 18 minutes. The time on the scoreboard is an indication only and will be stopped just prior to half time or dissociation not play. Teams this afternoon, Woodbridge. In number one, Heidi Reagan. Number two, Jessica Croker. Number three, Amanda Livingston. Four, Nikita Kirby. Five, Christy Wiley. Six is Alicia Earsman. Seven, Prue Hancock. Eight, Annabelle Wycamp. Nine, Christy Hardwick. Ten, Michaela Mongan. 11, Tyannua Gooloogong. 12, Olympia McKellar. 13, Holly Gibson, 14, Liana Jackson, 16, Cathy Davis, and 18, Lowena Coe-Williams. Castlereagh side this afternoon, wearing number one, Tori Canham, two, Nikki Fuller, three, Hayley Wharton, four, Ainsley Maven, five, Meg Harris, six, Sonia McMaster, seven, Angela Howe, eight, is Ashley Rust, nine, Shay Naden, ten, Katie Kelly, 11, Jessica Skinner, 12, Becca Pickett, 13, Lakia Wood, 14, Lucy Guan, 15, Stephanie Bowling, 16, Brianna Smith, 17, Sam Turnbull, and number 20 is Shani Burgess. Thank you. Opening score of the game goes to a tie to Woodbridge. Woodbridge 4, Castlereagh 0. The try was converted by Nikita Kirby, Woodbridge 6, Castlereagh 0. Thank you. fixture here. 6-all, Woodbridge and Castlereagh.
Sorry.
Tyannua Gooloogong take them on to 10. Winning Castlereagh 6. Conversions, tackled by Nikita Kirby, Woodbridge 12, Castlereagh 6. By Nikki Fuller from the Warren Bulldogs. Castlereagh move on to 10, trailing Woodbridge 12. That conversion successful by Tori Canham from Keel. Box the scores up at 12-all. Thank you. the league take fixture between the current Fulroy League and Woodbridge Cup.